Yay! What the hell?
I don't like the looks of this. Hello? Who's
what?
There? Can you help?
Please state your name.
We've been in a plane crash.
I can't move.
Stanley Florence, but you...
It's not his real name.
Listen to me. I'm trying to find...
Please state your correct name.
Whitaker, right?
Stanley. Whitaker. My name is...
Found.
Is this for real?
For the son of Patty Whitaker to do something like this. They say the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, but it's like you came from a different tree altogether.
What are you talking about?
What am I doing here? You know exactly why you're here.
I'm trying to find my wife.
I've done nothing wrong. Usually I
think
it's a matter of perspective, but not in this case.
Tell me where she is.
I've only got one question for you, Stanley.
Hmm.
Why did you bomb that pub?
What?
What's this about?
You're talking about Rory's pub.
Oh, he bombed
you
it?
Think I
that
did
was
that?
30 years ago.
You're mad.
That wasn't me.
Rory was a mate. I would never
understand the question. I wasn't asking whether or not you did it. Why did you bomb that pub?
Where is Leonor?
Answer me, damn you. Never ending. Were these open? I didn't seem to have seen doors before. Oh. Oh.
Wasn't that an IRA pub?
Bollocks. Rory wasn't political.
With all those dissident Republicans who drank there?
Everybody drank there. It was just a local.
What about your father? Did Patty Whitaker drink at the local?
No.
Your father, the famous peace activist, wouldn't step foot inside it because it was Michael O'Shea's pub.
Oh.
Michael is real IRA. But then you, go and marry his daughter.
I don't want to hear this.
Jesus, I can't imagine the look on your father's face when you told him. Surprised it didn't kill him on the spot.
No, it was the police that killed him.
Then why didn't you bomb a police pub? Help me understand.
There's nothing to understand. I didn't fucking do it, right? You got the wrong fella.
Now we're just heading back. My memory is a little hazy, you see. Foggy. What's this?
Frankly, I'm glad you chose that pub. Probably saves us a mess of trouble.
You are?
Bunch of tossers and tow rags, all of them.
Just let me go.
All of them criminals, except her.
Please.
Fiona Miller was just a little girl. Gonna pay for that.
Go Fiona Miller.
Look around. We're already there.
This is quite eerie. Hello? Did he do it? He bombed the place and then that little girl Fiona Miller was killed? Why would a little girl be in a pub anyway, though? Not the big she deserved to be killed because she was there. Does this end at all? One way of putting it.
I'll bet she's a wild one.
What the fuck is this all about?
I just might have to go pay her a visit while you're stuck in here.
She's got nothing to do with any of it.
Maybe me and some of the lads.
If you ever lay a fucking finger on her...
You'll what? What'll you do? Blow me up too? You want to protect your little whore? Sign that statement.
Did he sign it? So this is how he ended up in jail. And she, well, at least tried to get him free. Well, that was a... Hold on 1 second. That was a... My frame rate hit.
What? It can't be.
Is this something we collected? I don't see anything new.
Dear Leonor.
I was gonna read it.
I don't know when this letter will reach you, if it will reach you at all. I can only pray that it will. Our world is clouded by the fog of war, but in the time I spent with you, things finally became clear. For the first time, I thought I could imagine a future, a life with you. But that's all over now. Sometime very soon, I'm going to be transferred to the maze.
Oh, this place?
I'll never leave that prison alive.
This is a maze, all right.
I don't know where I'll go when it's over, but I'm not afraid, because I've seen hell. This is it. And it's cold, and it's dark, and I've no way to reach you. Leonor, you are my light, but we have no future together. And I'll not have you wait for me.
That's sad.
Forget about me. I'm already dead.
Oh! Leonor?
Stanley, can you hear me?
Yes.
Stanley, it's time to wake up. You have to move on.
The dream is over.
What the hell just happened? Just a nightmare, right? It's all over now. It's over.
I hear bugs.
It's not as cold on this part of the island.
That's good.
Maybe I can finally get my head on straight.
Oh my god.
I can hardly feel the pin in my fingers.
87.
My whole body is numb. I can hardly see the words on the page. I can't stop crying. They've taken away my heart. Stanley has been arrested for the bombing of Rory's pub. Someone must have set him up. I asked my father if he knew who would do this to Stanley. He just said that I should move on. Stanley won't live long inside prison. I nearly spit in his eye. I swear by all that's holy, if I find out that he had anything to do with Stanley being arrested, I'll burn him alive.
March 5th, 87. And then that's March 8th. Wow. Those are bugs? Because they kind of fly like birds do. I don't like the sound here with this.
What is that? Insects.
Ha! Take that, you little fuckers!
Ha ha. Okay, so now we don't need the steam to keep the cold off of us. We need the steam to keep away the bugs. Six of one, half dozen of the other. Are those leaves, some of this stuff? Some of these leaves here. So we had leaves flying around and bugs.
That tree.
Sure is.
Everything is in place, but the air feels hollow and empty in my chest. Oh, I can hear my heart pounding in my ears. In just a few hours, life as I know it will be over. But that's only if I'm very lucky. Otherwise, my life will just be over. Today I'm rescuing Stanley.
March 8th, April 3rd. It's the same date. Huh?
Come on. Why is this locked?
Unknown. Oh, would it open that door? Another cage?
We hadn't been to the ocean since spring, and it was a shock to see our tree so barren and frail. As we walked, Stanley wrapped his coat around my shoulders. It was still warm from his body. And I pulled the collar up to my nose to see if it still smelled like him. It didn't. It just smelled of dust and mothballs. Stanley said his father would bring him here and say, "This is why we struggle." He thinks that now he finally understands what his father meant. But I wonder. I laid the jacket on the ground and pulled us both onto it. I just wanted to make him forget the rest of the day. I wanted to forget the rest of the world except for him. The grass was itchy and dry, and the sky was as white as butcher paper. Neither of us bothered to speak another word. The cold wind would have just carried our words away.
Wow. So, like a month after the funeral. And then, like almost 2 weeks ago, was the thing at the pub. Sure does. I don't need to go there, it's just a habit. Oh, is that the piece to unlock that? Do I need to go down in here? Or am I supposed to hit this?
Ugh.
least that water isn't freezing. It just fell.
Did that accomplish anything? I hope so.
That cleared him away.
Okay. Is this where I came from? I think so. It is. Yeah, I remember now. So we came from this way. Came out here. We got the page there. We turn that on. I guess we have to go across this bridge here. And I needed to clear the bugs out with the help of that giant geyser. Good thing this stuff doesn't ever hurt me.
Could be a shortcut to the top of the mountain.
Maybe. We can't go that way, so maybe we can go this way. Guess we have to clear another geyser, that one maybe?
The air is heavy with the stink of rot and the buzzing of those damned insects. I don't hear it so much as feel it.
Yeah.
I'm afraid it might drive me mad. I'm not mad already.
Zone 2. I see it. We want to clear that.
What a jumbled mess.
Yeah, really. More bugs over there. Did that accomplish anything? Not sure. Guessing those things would kill me or something. There's another page, though.
Molly works at the prison. She was worried about taking the job, but my father insisted it was good to have one of our own on the inside. He just wanted to use her. But it turns out, I'm the one putting her at risk. She got the powder inside, and there's a lad from the neighborhood who will slip it into Stanley's breakfast. If he eats enough, the pain in his guts will be so bad, they'll transfer him to the hospital. But if he eats too much, it could kill him.
Oh, damn. That's how they did this? April 3rd. Yeah, April 3rd was a very eventful day. Take it. So that one we can't do. That one we can't do. Too. Stuck. No! Don't get stuck. I'm looking for something to break the valve or something to put... There's another page.
There were so many people in the market, I couldn't hear myself think.
95.
I needed to get out of there. But when I asked Stanley to choose something for supper, he just replied with his usual, whatever you want. I wanted him to make a decision for once, so I could stop thinking about absolutely everything all the time. The bags were so heavy and my hands were cramping, and someone close by smelled like goat. It may have even been me. So I dropped everything and let the bags spill all over the street. I didn't care. I'm sick of the crowds and the stink of curry, and I'm sick of the hate. I want to walk through green grass. I want to feel cool air on my skin. Under a sky the color of butcher paper.
No nightmares, but Stanley's depression is getting worse. 1995. Curry. I wonder if they were, you know, in India. Munich here, 1990. Well, that's good, because I would have missed that diary entry. What am I supposed to be doing? Should I go back over the bridge? Well, there was one that we could turn off. I wonder if by turning one off, we could turn another on? Oh. It releases the lock.
Good. Those bugs are gone.
Okay, good. Can I turn any more? Not when we can't. But maybe we don't have to? Maybe this will clear our way. Hold up. Do you want to go that way? We came from there. We want to get this one going. Damn it. That changed it to two zone. Wait a second. This is the one we want, though. Which zone is this? Yes. I think this is what we want.
Now the path is clear.
Awesome. Oh, got a call.
I'm trying to stay awake. Keep my mind on... Before the plane crashed, you didn't finish your story.
Oh, yeah. Kind of interrupted.
About the time you stole the box of sweets. But I think I know exactly how it ended. Your dad, he knew what you'd done. He just didn't know why. Still, he never asked you about it. Never accused you of anything. So you never told him the truth. But it was always there, wasn't it? An abandoned space between you. Like an unfinished story.
Yeah. She sounds so weak. Hang on, Leonore.
Maybe we don't need to go that way? We probably do. Another page.
I couldn't go to my father for help. He's all for letting Stanley take the fall. But the mad bastard with me today didn't know that. So he did everything I told him, including stealing an ambulance. Molly called us about Stanley's medical transfer, which gave us a head start on the real ambulance. I looked ridiculous in the uniform, but our documents were perfect. So I kept my head up and let Stanley inspire my confidence. Even so, I nearly fainted when the guard wheeled him out on the gurney. He looked dead already. The guards loaded him on board and I drove us away. 5 minutes out and the mad bastard dosed both the guards with anesthesia. And just like that, Stanley was free.
Wow. And then she got passports.
Oh, shit! That water smells. I wonder if there's so many bugs.
There's another page.
Rory hosted a wake at his pub for the victims of Wren's Day. I think he was just trying to show off. He got arrested last year for dealing. And the police broke his hand, so suddenly he's all political. Stanley and I sat in the car for a long time, watching the front door swallow all the black suits until the pub looked like it was filled with ink. Stanley opened the car door, but I grabbed his arm and asked him to take me to our tree. I felt a crippling anxiety that if I went into that black pub, I'd never see the sky again. Stanley didn't say a word. He just started the car, and we drove away.
Right, so this was the day of the funeral. Well. There's nothing to, like, do anything with over here?
Let's see if that helps with the smell.
Oh, wait.
Nope. Now we can see what I'm working with.
Well, we're gonna go down there, huh? Unless we can get further over there. through that tree. Aha. Uh-huh. Anything down here to mess with? Doesn't seem like it. Bye-bye, bugs. At least for now. Turn this off. Maybe I'm supposed to, but let me just go look over here. I bet you it unlocks that. And maybe that. And then we can continue through the tree, I guess. That one. Oop. Okay. It's like switching train tracks, kinda. It frees up this one.
What? That's it? Is that all you got? Oh, you bastard.
It looks like the tree is bleeding.
I need to figure something out. The bugs are still there.